本來是一班奴隸了已經。
They were slavery again.
他們沒有所謂呢，就是有錢人在他們的當中。
They had nothing. They had no rich people among them.
但是他們相信神的應許。
But they believe in the promise of God.
就在這個應許裡面，70年之後，他們能夠回到去自己的土地的裡面。
And God promised that after 70 years, they will get to go home.
而當時神就藉著一個對他話語追求、對他話語認識的人，來到去讓這個屬靈的工程重新所建造起來。
And God used a prophet who believed in the words of God to start the ball rolling.
因此，弟兄姊妹，我再次提醒大家一件很重要的事情。
I'd like to remind brother and sister one more time this very important thing.
如果你對你的前景是沒有盼望的話，我鼓勵你回到神的話語裡面，重新的去研究，去明白上帝的心意。
If you lost the hope for your future, go back to the words of God and study it.
如果你在生活裡面，你發覺有很多的衝擊，在那個彷徨的裡面，我鼓勵你回到神的話語當中，你都重新去認識和研究。
If the chaotic of this life causing a lot of unrest in your heart, I recommend you go back to God's word.
不過更加重要的事實重點在哪裡呢？
But the most important thing is
專心考究，然之後進行，咁嗰個結果先會出嚟。
Focus, fix your study in the words of God, and then do it, make it work.
很多人讀完聖經，研究完聖經，蓋埋，唔記得咗啦。
A lot of people study it, understand it, the Bible, and they close the Bible, and that's it.
但係喺我哋今日去研讀聖經裏邊，研讀考究之後，最重要嘅嗰個步驟就係進行。
But the most important thing after you read, you understand, you study it, do it.
當先知在這裡提醒安慰那班已經是軟弱的百姓之後，我們看見在以賽亞書由40章到60章當中，神對他們的安慰重新將這班百姓建立起來。
After Isaiah told God's people, and if you continue to read chapter 40 all the way to chapter 60, how the peopleThey re-establish again, and they have hope again under God's help.
我哋一齐嚟到去喺结束嘅时候，我哋去研读出嚟以赛亚书第40章31节我哋而家打开40章啦，然之后我哋去到31节嗰度一齐嘅去读出嚟用我哋洪亮嘅声音读出嚟。
Let's open up the Isaiah chapter 40:31 and read together.
但那等候耶和华的必重新得力，他们必如鹰展翅上腾，他们奔跑却不困倦，行走却不疲乏。我哋低头，我哋一齐祈祷。
Let's pray。
天父，我哋多谢你。
Father in heaven, we thank you。
因为我们本来就是一班罪人，
We are sinners，
却蒙恩得救。
But we are saved by God。
我们知道在我们的信仰生活里面仍旧有犯罪那个的情况。
In our spiritual life, we still continue sinning。
但是上帝，你透过你的先知，透过你的说话去提醒我们。
But through your words, throughYour prophets that you reminded us.
你话当我哋认罪悔改，你必赦免。
And you said that if we confess our sin and we repent from our sin, you will forgive us.
然之后你话俾我哋听，你系我哋嘅牧人，你系我哋嘅大能者。
You also told us that you are our shepherd and you are powerful, Lord.
你会保护我哋，你会为我哋嚟去争战。
You protect us and you fight the battle for us.
今天我们在你面前求主你的应许再次的临在。
Today, In your presence, we ask for your promise again.
帮助嗰个下垂嘅手、发酸嘅腿，重新嘅再站立起嚟。
Our arm getting weak, our leg cannot walk, but you will fill us with the ability and power.
帮助我哋认识上帝，你系我哋嘅牧者，我哋必不致缺乏。
Help us remember that you are our shepherd, and we will lack nothing.
听我哋祷告，奉耶稣基督圣名。
Our prayers in Jesus Christ's name.
Amen.
Amen.